You're not gonna get away with that easy, Sinister Six.
Huh?
What's going on? Gah! What's happened to me? I can't move.
Haha. Come on, guys. Let's get out of here. You know what you need to do.
Oh man, that's so much work. Man, oh man.
Ock, bring her back here. This is between you and me.
I would, but I don't feel like it.
Come on. Aha! That spice is a thing, but there's no time for that. Another thing, you big, hold on, let me think of a bird. Listen up, you big fat sandbox. I have somebody to save, so if you don't get out of my way, I'm gonna have to.
Maybe I should listen to my spidey sense more often.
Oh man, those were some bean burritos. Nope, I think it's time to go check on that criminal Mysterio, whatever his name was.
Hello? Whatever's down there, can you please help me?
Now listen up, old man. Old man. Did I stutter? Now listen, I have a job to do. My job is to make sure Spider-Man stays here while Doc Ock creates his ultimate weapon. Now you need to go back to doing your job, which I'm no scientifically genius, but by the looks of it, looks like your job is to eat bean burritos and poop until it's all day long, old man. So, why don't you go back doing your job? I don't care about my job. Okay, buddy? Oh, I am old. But no one talks to Mr. Stacy like that.
What is that supposed to do?
Say hello to my little friend.
Ow. Oh man, Mr. Captain Stacy. That weapon is awesome. Now, let's go stop the Sinister Six.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, right? Glad I'm not one of those superheroes who rides horses, because if this was a horse, it would have been dead. Yep. Dead.
So you're gonna put it down so we can hop in?
Put what down?
The car? That is above your head?
Oh, the car. Yeah, I forgot I was holding this. Sorry. Hop in and let's go.
Alright. Where are we going?
You're in Tiger Seat.
Oh, sorry. Now let's go.
Let's go.
Find out.